incriminating evidence about Bradshaw, I guess. But now the King is going to load this. Right down his alley.
All right. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Are you ready for this, Hartford, Connecticut? Are you ready for some swimsuit competition? And you, my friends, are going to get to judge the winner right here tonight. So without any further ado, let's get the competitors out here. How about it? A nice Hartford welcome for Terri! Come on, bring those puppies!
Woohoo! Well, Terri certainly is very proud of her physique.
Oh, yeah!
Her assets and all those other things. Coach got a pretty good look at that. His eyes got bigger than silver dollars.
Oh, yes, 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 yes.
King is like a kid.
Right here, right here.
In Kmart.
There she is, the lovely Terri. Let me just say, no, not yet. But let me just say, I'm praying it's a thong. God loves a thong, I'll tell you. But hang on. We gotta get, this is a competition, so we must get your competition out here. Let's hear it for the other half of the competition, the wholesome, the pure Molly Holly!
And there you see Molly, what the hell is she carrying? Flippers or what kind of... That's what it is. I don't
Holly, Holly.
I don't see any water.
Oh, she is ready to swim. Come on in here, Molly.
Molly kind of the Hillary Clinton of the WWE.
I love the flippers. That's a nice touch. I guarantee you. All right. Yes.
If you don't mind, and even if you do, I'm going first. Now, King, don't get too excited, because when you see what I'm wearing, you won't believe your eyes.
Oh boy, I'm excited. wait, let me see here. Oh, this is good. She got the little props and everything. I love the bathing cap, that's a nice touch.
I don't think the King's impressed. Oh, that gig is that. He's enjoying it as much as we are, folks. You call that a sexy swimsuit?
I'm speechless.
It's like something my granny wore in the 30s.
Hang on a second, Molly. Yeah. I'm ready. Are you ready? Uh-huh. Come on, let's see the swimsuit. Oh. One pretty little puppy. Woohoo! Yes! Oh!
Wow.
Come on! Woo-hoo-hoo.
How do you do?
It is a thong! Oh, it is a thong!
Well, she is proud of her body, and she should be. Look at the thong. And look at Molly. Molly, I don't think you got a chance, dear.
Yes!
You ever go home and I like orange every now and then. That's a nice orange bathing suit.
You are disgusting.
What?
I mean, how can you parade around like that? Have you no dignity?
You're just jealous of what God gave me and what he didn't give you.
I am in swimwear for a swimsuit competition. You're dressed like, excuse my language, but like a stripper.
You might as well
put a pole in the middle of the ring.
Oh, wait a minute. I can find a pole, all right.
You know what? I think these people have a pretty good opinion. Why don't we let them decide?
Okay, it's time to pick the winner, and we're going to let you do it. Are you ready? Ready? How about Molly Holly? Well, then, in that case, how about Terri?
Well, there you go. Another case of there you are, Molly.
You people do not deserve to see my virgin body in this state of undress.
Your virgin body can just...
We don't deserve to see her virgin body in that state of undress. Well, cover it up then, sweetheart.
Not you. We deserve to see your body in that state of undress. How about it for our winner?
Well, that's quite the little swimsuit, I'll tell you. I never saw anything like that going up in Oklahoma, I'll tell you. King did pretty good. Hey, wait a minute. What the heck is that? Molly Holly assaulting Terri. And that, what are you talking about? She may be personal, but she has got very little sportsmanship or character about her. With King. King will make sure that Terry's all right, but man, that Molly, what a... Oh.